The COVID-19 is now a pandemic. Staying at home seems to be the best choice for you. But what if some trips are just inevitable? How do you avoid getting infected while traveling by air, bus, or other public transportation? Here are some tips. Question 1. What are some prevention measures when traveling by air? Do not arrive too early. Getting to the airport 5 hours ahead of your flight will only increase your chances of contracting the virus. Wear a face mask during the entire journey. Avoid unnecessary conversations with strangers and sit away from others when possible. Question 2. Can thermometers be brought onto the plane? In general, a mercury thermometer is not allowed in our carry-on luggage, but you can bring a digital thermometer with you as long as the rated energy of the lithium battery does not exceed 100 watt-hours or the lithium content does not exceed 2 grams. If you can, check with the airline or airport before packing. Question 3. What are things I should keep in mind during a taxi ride? Both the driver and you should wear masks. Leave the door open for a few minutes for ventilation before getting inside. Open the window during the ride. Fresh air is better than air conditioning. Question 4. Is taking the subway riskier than taking a cab? As long as you're in public space, there are risks of contracting the virus. So it is important that you wear a mask at all times and wash hands as soon as you get home. Question 5. What are some tips for driving? Again, ventilation is the key thing to keep in mind. Also, have some masks, hand disinfectants, or disinfectant paper towels in your car. If you happen to give someone with symptoms arrive, make sure you disinfect door handles, seats, and the steering wheel afterwards. Question 6. What about a long-haul bus? Sit away from others when you can. Ask the driver to stop at a service area every 2 hours so you can get fresh air.